If you've been listening to the news at all, you've probably heard about the dangerous chemicals that are called endocrine disrupting chemicals, or EDCs. Inside our bodies is a network of glands and organs called the endocrine system that produce, store, and secrete hormones. Normally, the hormones go from the gland or organ to the other organs and fit right into specific receptors expressed in cells. Kind of like how a key goes into a lock. But when EDCs get into the body, they can mimic the shape of the hormone, and they go into the receptor instead. They can trick the body into thinking they are a hormone or block the hormone from fitting into its receptor. Fooling a cell in this way can trigger abnormal processes in the body. This can wreak havoc on the entire endocrine system and may lead to severe health consequences. EDCs have been linked to human health issues related to sperm quality, fertility, abnormalities in sex organs, endometriosis, early puberty, nervous system function, immune function, cancers, breathing problems, metabolic issues, obesity, heart health, growth, neurological, and learning disabilities, and more, because hormones regulate nearly every process in the body. What's worrisome is that exposure to EDCs can happen anywhere and come from the air we breathe, the food we eat, and the water we drink, and through the skin. Some EDCs even transfer from mothers to fetuses and infants. They can be found in industrial chemicals that leach into soil and groundwater and then make their way into the food chain and build up in fish, animals, and people. Consumer products such as plastics, household chemicals, fabrics treated with flame retardants, cosmetics, lotions, products with fragrance, and antibacterial soaps. Pesticides, fungicides, or industrial chemicals in the workplace. The best way to avoid exposure is to check labels and avoid products containing known EDCs. Research on EDCs is growing, so watch for new information on products to help your family's health. Contact your elected officials and tell them to pass the Personal Care Products Safety Act, which would create an FDA review process to check the safety of ingredients used in personal care products like toothpaste, soap, and sunscreen. Patients have questions. We have answers. The Hormone Health Network is your trusted source for endocrine patient education. Our free online resources are available at hormone.org.